I'm Philippe de Montebello, director of the Metropolitan Museum of Art. It is my pleasure to escort you through the Cloisters, the branch museum of the Metropolitan that is devoted to art created during the Middle Ages. Here at the Cloisters, one can see art of the sacred and the profane, ranging from the Romanesque style, massive and strong, to the Gothic style, elegant, light, graceful, all under one roof. The Cloisters is not a copy of any particular medieval building, but it's an ensemble of spaces and gardens that suggests, rather than duplicates, the European models. Here in the museum, original fragments of medieval structures are integrated into a 20th century building to evoke the atmosphere of the Middle Ages.